First, police say a man was shot this morning near Tyner Academy. It reportedly happened during a fight on Pine Drive. Authorities say the victim's injuries may be life-threatening.